No, zero will tell me in that spot. You just need to make sure zero is in that spot.
Oh, we already finished with the 40, but
if you have an extra, make extras. Just in case. If you have a motion.
We just have Oreos left.
No.
Don't worry, eat them.
For the little two that we're gonna put in each, we already have the idea, can we just use your computer?
Sure, absolutely, and then just print. It's up here. Okay, everybody ready?
Yes.
Okay, so if you make a mistake now, you have to correct it the way you would then. You can't stop, I'm gonna go straight forward. Nothing's gonna be said by me, just keep going.
Okay.
Okay? Tiger.
Ready? This meeting has now been called to order. The secretary will now call roll. Dionisio Rocha.
Present.
Elisa Avila.
Present.
Samantha Garcia.
Present.
Anais Hernandez.
Present.
Tiffany Hernandez.
Present.
Simon Gomez.
Present.
Seeing as the quorum is met, we will now proceed to the reading of minutes. Secretary Vanessa Rodriguez, please read the minutes. And then we'll see who's on file. We will copy the sign and approve. Okay. Are there any additions or corrections to the minutes? Seeing that there is no additions or corrections to the minutes, we will now proceed to the treasurer's report. Treasurer Tiffany Hernandez, please read your report. As of January 8, 2018, our balance on hand is $9,813. Our receipts just collected are $4,644. Our academy fees equal to $4,245. Hosted breakfast was $850, and other income was $924, which equal to a total of $10,663. Our disbursement from regional dues were $66, and our state dues were $1,650, which equal to a total disbursements of $2,640, which equal to our new total balance, $8,023. Are there any additions or corrections to the treasurer's report? Seeing as there are no additions or corrections to the treasurer's report, we will now proceed to the committee reports. Committee lead, community service lead, Anais Hernandez, please read your report.
On December 5th, we conducted a toy drive at the Miami Rescue Mission. It was very successful with over 30 toys. On January 25th, we will be present at the Dan Marino Autism Walk.
Thank you. Fundraising committee lead, Thaisa Orocha, please read your report.
On December 19th, we held a Chipotle fundraiser and we made $550. And on January 2nd, we held them at Teacher's Night and we made $400.
Thank you. We will now proceed to unfinished business. Is there any unfinished business that needs to be presented at this time? Mr. President, Tiffany, I move to take from the table the motion that reads, I move that our hosted chapter hosts a chocolate fundraiser. This motion requires a second. Are there any seconds? Seeing as there are no second, this motion fails. We will now proceed to new business. Is there any new business that needs to be presented at this time?
Mr. President.
Dalisa.
I move that our hosted chapter host a health awareness fair. Second.
It has been moved and seconded that our that our hosted chapter hosts a health awareness fair. Is there any debate?
Mr. President.
Anais.
Point of order.
State your point.
According to the HOSA bylaws, the speaker of the main motion has the right to debate first. Therefore, I shall have the floor.
Your point has been taken well under consideration, Dalisa, you now have the floor.
Many teenagers do not have, many teenagers aren't comfortable with their parents about talking about health-related issues, therefore it's a great opportunity for us to inform all the students in our school.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Anais.
I believe that this motion should not pass because we do not have sufficient funds in our account to set up this fair.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Elisa.
I disagree with the previous speaker because I believe that not only will the high school students have learned at the health awareness fair, but they will also have fun bonding with other students.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Samantha.
I'm in favor of this motion because seeing as we will have many new students, it will be a great opportunity for them to debunk any myths they may have had from other schools about their health.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Delisa.
All the fundraisers that we've had in the previous month will cover all funds, therefore money isn't an issue.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Anais.
I believe that this motion should not be passed because we do not have enough time to set up this event as it is around the corner.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Elisa.
I disagree with the previous speaker because many high school students are not aware of health prevention.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Samantha.
I move to amend this motion by inserting the word mental so that the motion reads that I move to conduct a mental health awareness fair.
Second.
It has been moved and seconded that we amend this motion by inserting mental in front of the word health. Therefore, the motion now reads, I move that our hosted chapter hosts a mental health awareness fair. Is there any debate?
Mr. President.
Dalisa.
Point of order.
Say your point.
According to the host of bylaws, the maker of the motion has the right to debate first, therefore I shall have the floor.
Your point has been taken under consideration. You do not have the floor.
I am in favor of this motion because it will be beneficial to the incoming students, as I said before, to help them deal with the stress of transitioning into new schools and the stress with the added workload that they will obtain.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Elisa.
No, I disagree with the previous speaker because I believe an awareness fair should be more broader in order to obtain a wider range of audience.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Elisa.
I'm in favor of this motion because suicide rates have gone up by 10%, therefore it would be beneficial for our students to be aware.
Thank you.
I rise to a broader inquiry.
Say your inquiry.
How many votes is needed for this motion to pass?
Majority.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Nice.
I move to amend this amendment by striking out mental and inserting the word physical in front of the word health so that this motion now reads, I move that our HOSA chapter host a physical health fair.
This motion requires a second. Are there any seconds? Seeing as there are no seconds, this motion fails. We will now proceed to the original amendment of the motion that reads, I move that our HOSA chapter host a mental health awareness fair. Is there any further debate?
Mr. President.
No. Nice.
I move to the previous question.
It has been moved, are there any seconds?
Second.
It has been moved and seconded that we move to the previous question. We will now proceed to a vote. All those in favor moving to the previous question, please say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, please say no.
No.
Division.
A division of the assembly has been called. We will now proceed to a standing vote. All those in favor of moving to the previous question, please stand. Thank you. All those opposed, please stand. Okay, thank you. It has been passed and we move to the previous question. We will now proceed to a vote. All those in favor of approving the motion that reads, I move that our host of chapter hosts a mental health awareness fair. Please say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, please say no.
No.
The noes have it. We will not be amending this motion by inserting the word mental in front of health. We will now proceed to the original main motion that reads, I move that our host of chapter hosts a health awareness fair. Is there any debate?
Mr. President.
Lisa.
I move to the previous question.
Second.
It has been moved and seconded that we move to the previous question. We will now proceed to a vote. All those in favor of moving to the previous question, please say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, please say no.
No.
The ayes have it. We will now be moving to a previous question on the original main motion. All those in favor of approving the motion that reads, I move that our host of chapter hosts a health awareness fair, please say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, please say no.
No.
Division.
A division of the assembly has been called. We will now proceed to a standing vote. All those in favor of approving this motion, please stand. All those opposed, please say no. Please rise. Okay, the ayes still have it. We will be hosting a health awareness fair. Is there any new business that needs to be presented at this time?
Mr. President.
Elisa.
I move that the HOSA budget supply new office supplies.
Second.
It has been moved and seconded on the motion that reads, I move that our host of budget supplies new staplers. Is there any debate?
Mr. President.
Elisa.
I believe that lack of staplers would get our HOSA members very discouraged.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Elisa.
I'm not in favor of this motion because we don't have the sufficient funds.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Samantha.
I move to postpone this topic definitely to our next regular scheduled meeting, which is February 14th, 2018.
Second. It has been moved and seconded that we postpone this topic indefinitely to our next regularly scheduled meeting on February 14th. Therefore, it is postponed. Is there any new business that needs to be presented at this time?
Mr. President.
And nice.
I move to adjourn this meeting.
Second.
It has been moved and seconded that we adjourn this meeting at 4:19 p.m. Therefore, our meeting is adjourned. Thank you.
We forgot to vote.
No, the meeting is adjourned.
Postponed, there's no.
You don't vote the adjourn?
No.
Okay.
Okay, time. Okay, so just a few things. Looks like you know your orders. It's like everybody knows what they're